Now we'll see how to work with the simulator. I have CPU IM1518 in my hardware configuration. Of course, you can work with the 1200 also. Now go to main OB. Now first of all, I will close this. I will try to figure it out how can I do it. Go to start menu. If you have installed PLC SIM, it comes when. It will ask you at the time of installation whether you want to install PLC SIM 13 or not, and you just have to tick it and then it will get installed. Now here we will find out PLC SIM by searching PLC SIM. Yes, simulating models, it will appear. Yeah, it looks like this. Here you have to simulate the interface of your PLC, whether your PLC is MPI, Profibus or TCP/IP. In this case I have TCP/IP, so I will choose TCP/IP for you. Now for simulation we'll try to build a small network and then we can try to simulate that thing. I will put NM contact and I can put this output. Now for the NO contact I will use input or this I0.0. And for the output I can use Q0.0. I have to configure these two addresses also in my DIDO card. For DI I have used I0.0, so I must give the address 1 instead of 1. I have to give 0 or vice versa, you have seen earlier videos. For DO same thing, I have to use 0. Okay. Now you have to download the hardware and software same like you do in your physical connection. Download, so your hardware is getting download. Now with the software is concerned, yes, this run, yes, it will ask you that. Okay, now you have to put this in the run mode. And for the simulation, here you can find its input output variable, insert input variable, I0.0 for input variable and Q0.0 for output variable. Now I will put online monitoring so that I can monitor online just like you do with your physical connections. That's right. Okay, fine. Now in this view you can see that when I press I0.0 it will execute the logic and Q0.0 is lightened up, so that the instance you have turned on the Q0.0. Similarly, if you want, okay, I want to have some memory bits, go to offline. Here I put memory M0.0. Okay, I downloaded it. Insert memory variable, it's M0.0. Okay, just have to start it, just go online. Now I will tick M0.0. yeah, thank you for watching.